Okay.
I'm back. Did some cleaning up. We still have our pink, our black, and our white mix. And we're going to do this recipe from Danny Clark. It's fluid acrylics that I made per another recipe. And this uses no silicone and no torch. The Floetraw, the only safety thing that I could find was not to heat it because it emits toxic fumes. I have to be extra careful with stuff like that because of my illness. Toxic fumes. Yeah, don't like the idea. So we have everything ready to go here. So this is my first pour. So we'll see how this goes. What kind of mess we can make. And I'm doing black, white, and pink. Because I told somebody I would. And I have no idea how much paint I really should be using. Which is why all of the extra pieces are here. Oh, and you know what? I didn't add the alcohol. So, doesn't have to be exact, right? And it's experimentation. If it doesn't work, we'll blame the alcohol. I think the alcohol is supposed to be completely stirred in. I think. I really don't know. Let's see. I'm betting we shouldn't do too much black so it doesn't overpower everything else. And I'm sure this is probably way too much paint. So, I'm gonna give it a tiny stir. Just a tiny. And I guess. Ooh. Because it wasn't too much paint. So yeah, since it's, you know, cardboard, it's gonna do that. Some paint here, so we'll just do another one. basically, it's cardboard. It's not going to work exactly the same as it does on canvas. And the plan was to turn these into postcards and ATCs. I have no idea how long it will take for them to dry, so we'll have to see. Well, I'll still send them out, but yeah. Okay, definitely messier than the first one. Like that. Hopefully those drying over there, all of the paint won't run off. Some way to get those to lay flat. I'm wondering if that wouldn't work better putting a layer of Floetrol on my little piece of cardboard so that it will move more. I'll have to try that. It is definitely got a mess. A beautiful mess, but a mess nonetheless. Pause the video and clean up a little bit. Okay, so I don't really think I got anything cleaned up. I made a bigger mess, but that's okay. Just put those down there. Here we go. It's a white one. This is just Floetrol. And I'm just going to paint a thin, thin layer over the top of this. I really, really light. I think that gesso may just be too dry. Maybe. Nothing to do with it. And let's see. Pour some white. And I guess let's do pink. And a touch. Black. And here we go. A little bitty bit of Floetrol to the cardboard made a difference. Maybe. Got some cells on this one. Got something going on over there. I don't know what you call it though. Some of that black move down would be nice. Not a patient person. So I'm not even sure I would go about using a torch if I wanted to, because, yeah, there's a lot to deal with here. I'm not good at multitasking. I got some interesting things going on. Some of them not so much. Definitely having fun. That's the important part. Looks like I just got a hot mess here, so. I still have black, white, and pink paints left. I don't know if I want to keep doing this or try something else. I think that would turn out cool if it didn't have black in it. So let's see. Let's do. Just pink and white. On a black piece. Do you know what I did? Try something a little different here. Obviously, it's going to have a little bit of black in it. Definitely got some cells in that.